But when you kill it, he just goes back to his, you know, his like glowy pulsating form, which is really easy to deal with. Oh! And then he explodes.
For some reason, that makes me wince more than a regular hammer attack when Mario just decides to throw the fucking thing at you.
Oh, and look at this. The curse doubled my star points after a boss fight.
Table for Ramana?
I gained 62 star points from that boss
Wow,
battle.
that's almost a level up in itself. Goddamn.
Yeah, that has never happened for me before.
Curse was useful.
Curse was indeed useful.
Useful.
That has never
Now we
happened.
just need to just need to get a shiny and a commentary.
Like that's gonna happen, dude.
Hey, how many generations do we have left?
Well, he's not
You
doing Gen
you
3 or
gave Emerald
4.
to Jason.
Yeah, and Amanda's doing Gen 4.
So you got Gen 5, Gen 6,
And Heart Gold, Soul Silver,
and Heart
and
Gold, Soul Silver. Yeah, we do count those. So.
Oh, yeah, but when the dude, like
it's gonna happen, Ted.
in
You
a
just gotta make sure you
commentary,
gotta.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
Hey, I didn't think I was gonna run into that shiny Rattata when I was recording review footage.
Well, it was
So
also a Rattata, so.
It's a shiny's a shiny.